Plum jellies are ancient animals and voracious carnivores that belong to the phylum Ctenophora. This includes around 100 species. Their radially symmetric body contains 8 rows of comb-like plates of fused cilia that beat in order for them to move through the water. The comb rows diffract light to create a rainbow display as they swim. Some comb jellies additionally exhibit bioluminescence, or the emission of light by chemical reactions. Their body is over 95% water. When taken out of water, they literally look like a blob of jelly. About half of the comb jelly species feed by the use of a pair of tentacles that do not sting, but instead contain sticky cells called chloroplasts. Zooplankton will stick to their tentacles and they will draw the prey into their mouth. They can extend their stomachs to hold prey half their size. Other comb jellies have no tentacles. Instead, their mouth contains hooks to bite off chunks of prey and secrete a poison to paralyze prey. They will even feed on other comb jellies larger than themselves. While the majority of ctenophores swim, some species remain on the bottom, creeping along the ocean floor or living on other animals. Most possess a gravity-sensitive structure called a statocyst that gives them a sense of up and down in the water. They have no brain, but contain a loose network of nerves called the nerve net. Ctenophores typically prefer warmer waters in temperate and tropical areas near the surface in both shallow and deep habitats. These jellies can be quite invasive, and their swarms can drastically change ocean ecosystems. Overfishing has caused an increase in populations of ctenophores because of less predation. All comb jellies are hermaphrodites. Eggs and sperm are cast into the water and fertilization takes place. Their larva grows rapidly as their entire lifespan is only around a few months. A full-size comb jelly can range from a few millimeters to over 4 feet. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.